I'd be lying if I didn't say I was nervous. I am nervous because I want the best of both worlds. I said a perfect game would be Jimmy scores 50 and Syracuse wins. Cool, but I'm just praying for a good game. I really am, for everybody. Next year will be another level. This is a baby step easing me into that, so I'm thankful to have this year just to get my feet wet. Next year, I just don't even know. I can't imagine.
Yeah.
This was Manny's on Marshall Street helped me come up with this design, and it's got love for both. And please note that I'm over here on the Cornell side right now talking to the families and supporting Cornell equally as much as Syracuse. He's all for this. He really is. As difficult as it is, he's thrilled for Jimmy and a dream coming true. So that's what this is about.
You watch your son play his whole life, and you're always pulling for two things, that he plays well and that his team wins. So I was only hoping for one of those two, but when he started out, I was a little bit worried.
He said I was close to having a good game.
I think Jimmy's going to be real good. He just needs some time.